Hello guys, good to see you. WebTechus here. Welcome to my channel. This is the second day of the CP Plus media event in Japan that's taking place online because due to the COVID pandemic was restricted, actually was cancelled physically. So we have these all these videos popping out all over the net about the chats between the engineers, between different influencers and people from the industry. And we have a very interesting one coming from a site that looks like it's associated, not from a site, from a YouTube channel, sorry about that, that looks like it's associated with the event. It's an unlisted video that was reposted by a Japanese rumor site, dclife.jp.japan. And in that video, in Japanese, because it doesn't have any subtitles, Mr. Uno, which is the general manager of the optical development division of Panasonic, actually is confirming somewhat that the GA6 is coming. He's saying, based on the translation of that webpage, that they're steadily considering a successor for GH5. And he goes even further than that, saying that they will come with some new epoch-making zoom lenses for that system, for the MFT system, to go along with the, let's call it, GH6. Also with some pretty cool prime lenses. So this in itself, it's a 90%, over 90% confirmation that they're really working on this wonderful, beloved, long-awaited, sensational, I hope, cameras that we all talk about and, you know, speculate about for the past, I don't know, a year or so, all us, the fanboys. So this is great news. This is great news. That means they're working on a camera. They're planning to come with the new lenses. And he also said that just look forward to it. So that means you guys, you know, be careful because we're coming with it, basically what he said. So I'm happy about that. Obviously, nothing about the autofocus system is too prematurely to talk about any functionalities of this camera. But we have this confirmation coming from the CP Plus that's taking place as of right now in Japan. We still have today, Saturday, and tomorrow, Sunday, the event. We get some great news out of it. I'm gonna talk about what I think it's important that was discussed and presented at this event. I'm watching the event, but not full time. Obviously, that would mean to stay in front of the computer 12 hours per day, but I will make a selection of what I think it's important that was presented there. Yep, so that's what I have for right now. Panasonic GH6 is coming, and if we'll be to respect this algorithm of releasing of leaks and all that, probably we'll get some more confirmation or leaks or more info, more details about the GH6 in upcoming months. Probably we're gonna get some official announcement this spring, probably by the end of it, by the end of the spring, and the camera will get launched in the fall of 2021 if nothing crazy happens. So we have to be patient and see what Panasonic has in store for us. I hope we're gonna get something about the autofocus system. But we'll see. I'm gonna be watching the rumor sites, see what they're gonna come up with in the next weeks and months. Thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe, hit that bell button if you want to get notified when I upload a video, because I'm gonna do it as frequent as I can. See you guys.